So right guys, people are always trying to insult my teeth and that, and I'm never really bothered to be honest, because I just fire pelters back at them like I've got a machine gun, a patter, and just destroy their lives really with it. But out of my own curiosity, I thought I would just ask my dentist. So I said to him, here, mate, what's happening with a hole in my face? What's going on in there? What's up with it? And he was like, son, let me tell you, I don't have a clue what's going on with your teeth. I don't understand them. I've never seen anything like it. But as a dentist, I love it. It's a wee playground for me. I wish I had a wee tiny car so I could drive around them. So, right, guys, cheers, bye.